My conquest with dance started when I was watching a Telugu movie called as Padiyappan in Tamil, as it's dubbed in Telugu, called as Narasimha, where a heroine is dancing, and I see that she's dancing because she's angry. At the very age of 5, I saw this particular movie and I thought, okay, if you have to express your anger, you have to dance. Situation where I experienced was ragging in my college, and in order to go ahead and conquest it, I presented a show which is upon ragging, you know, how exactly ragging is there. And with that, I got a proper response from the students who attended that particular show, and I thought, okay, this is a way where we can communicate things. And LGBTQIA is the main focus that I actually worked for the last couple of years, where I wanted to go and explore each and every aspect of that particular community and be the voice on telling what exactly is the community feels. There were some instances where I was performing for the LGBTQIA where people actually came back to me and opened up about their own sexuality, which is something which is really special. My performances are usually based on my creative work, which is called as expressionism, where I use the Indian classical format to go ahead and talk about the subjects which are socially explicit, with usage of a lot of props as well as context to the art form. The best part of my work is when you dance on stage, you have the utmost freedom. You can express whatever you are from within, and you would be able to go ahead and propagate it to the entire world. My plan ahead is going ahead and taking sexual education to the schools, where we can educate the youngsters about what exactly is the sexual education is. Doing more kinds of conceptualized concepts for the LGBTQI members and going ahead and making it more vocal.